She wants me to do. I know she always has a lot of things for me to do, and I am here with Bat and Rat, my babies. Yes, they love their mama so much. Their mama is really home, but they love to travel with me. So yeah, I just couldn't bring the mama this time. Okay, I'm gonna set them down. Now don't worry, babies. I'll get you. Don't worry. So yes. So I hope everybody's doing well. Let me set those down. Okay. So today I have my cape on. Yes, I do. Is that a shock? Yes, yes. Okay, so let's just take this off. So, yes. So let's drop it like it's hot. Yes, and you know I'm hot, right? Yes, I am. Oh, yes. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I have to walk up all these stairs once again, and she has my room set up for me up there. So I'm gonna go up there and then continue, okay. Oh, she has it set up so nice this time. I just love it. You go, Rosa. Oh yeah, I just love these lights. She said she changed them to some kind of other kind of lights, I guess. I don't know, tub lights or something. I don't know. Tub light. Oh, tube lights. That's that. Hi guys, how are you? Here's my babies. Yeah, Bat and Rat. And I always have to put the pink one on the girl because October is breast cancer awareness, so we have to do it. We have to support that, right? So, and yeah, we have to have the boy just in blue, you know. He's blue without you. Okay, so we're gonna set them over there. All right, babies, all right. See, they know when they come here. They know they're that smart. They know that Rosa always gives them some candy corn. Yeah. So, oh yeah, so let me take these off. I just love these. Don't you love them? A little bling on them. You know, we all like that little bit of bling, bling. Bling, 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 bling. Oh, bling, bling. Oh, let me stop. Oh, she gets so mad when I goof off. She has so much for me to do. You just don't even know, okay? Okay, so here is my... Look at, I have champagne today, guys. Yeah. How do you like my flute glass? I love it. Isn't it gorgeous? Ooh. Here's to you all. Trick or tweets. Give me a trick and I will give you a treat. Yes, I will. Okay, so, oh, she got me a mirror. Look at, I love it. Hey. Elvira. Yes, I'm Elvira. Oh boy, let me stop goofing off. I just love it. I just got my hair done today too, guys. You just like it? Don't you like it? Look how long my hair has gone. Oh, this belt. I just can't be bothered. This belt just, oh.
well. All right, so I better get started because she, and you know what? You know what she's having me do today? You're not going to believe what she has to do today. Oh, and I want you to see look at my earrings. They're webs. See? Yeah, it goes with the spider, crawls up the web. Weensy spider. Okay, so, she's got, oh my goodness, she has some spiders here for me. Ooh, I love spiders. Hi, baby. Oh my gosh, I love spiders so much. Okay, all right, so let's get started. Okay, this is what she has me doing today, okay? Okay, so she has a business. Go Rosa. Yeah, she has a business, and she said it's been a while because she was on vacay. Yeah, well, like her birthday was when she's on vacay again, like always. Okay, so that girl just likes to have some fun, but why not, right? You only live once. But anyway, so she has a business, and she does tickets. For every $10 you spend, you get a ticket, and it goes in this thing right here, okay? So I'm going to draw the winner for her. Yes, I am, but not right now. So you just got to wait. Okay, so I got a lot of stuff to do, okay? So, and then her friend, okay, sent her a package. I don't know who she is, but her name is, I don't know, McGillicuddy. What's her name? Stacy, her name is. Yeah, Stacy, I think. Crazy? I don't know. Something like that. But anyway, she sent her package a while ago, and she wants me to show you guys what she sent her. But if it's a while ago, why didn't she do it, right? Makes me do everything. She really needs to give me some extra pay all the time, you know? You know, things are going up, so she needs to give me some more pay, right? Okay, what? Who's calling? Ugh. Elvira here. Oh, yes. Okay. Hello, Rosaline. How are you? Hello, darling. Yes. If y'all don't know, that's Rosa's twin sister. Yeah, Rosa's twin sister. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yes, darling. I'm here. Oh, no. You don't have to come visit. It's mighty fine. It's just fine. You don't have to come visit. No. Calling is fine. That's just fine for me, okay? All right. Well, I got to go because I have so many things to do. And I will see you next time or something, okay? Okay, dear Rosaline, okay? Yeah. I have to go, hon. Okay. All right, girl. Okay. Talk to you. All right. Bye. That Rosaline drives me crazy. Oh, my goodness. But I just love her to death. But she is a trip. All right. So what I have to do is I have to draw the winner for her business. Okay. She said she would do it every 6 months, but she said she wants to make sure she was off for 4 months, she said. And then she wanted to make sure she had enough tickets, but she does have quite a few tickets. So she's going to draw a ticket, and I'm going to show you what y'all are going to win. Okay. So I got to do the package from Crazy. From Crazy. And then, is that her name's Crazy? Stacy? Okay. But anyways, you know what I'm saying, right? Oh my gosh, look at those gnomes. Why does she like those gnomes? They don't have no eyes. I don't understand it. They can't see. Okay, I know I'm all over the place. That's just me, you know. I just love it. Oh, look at my beautiful nails. I know they're always black and everything. Okay, let me get, okay, I gotta do that from Crazy. Okay, and then I gotta do the drawing. And then guess what she has me doing? Not gonna believe this one. She wants me to model again. Yes, she does. She wants me to model and dance again. Like she said, it was so good last year. She said, Elvira, you just were hot with that thriller. And I said, oh, dear Lord. I said, okay. I said, well, I guess I'll do it, okay? But I'm going to try to get this stuff done first, and then I'm going to go do it. I have to change into my costume. She got me a costume. Oh, Lord. Oh, and then she said, if I get warm, I can use this little black brand blender and go like that. But I'm not even hot right now, so. All right, so let's do the I'm not going to do the drawing until I come back after I do the modeling, okay? But let's do the stuff from Crazy, okay? Let's do the stuff from Crazy. That was so nice of her to send her stuff, really, you know? Oh, my goodness. I don't even know what I did. Oh, here's the glass. I got to have those glasses on, child. Because sometimes I just know. But anyways, like she said, well, just do it for me because I need to get it done. And I've just been so busy. She's always so busy doing stuff, you know? But she got to pay me for all this stuff. Okay, so, okay, Crazy. Let's start. Okay, so this is the first thing I see. This is a little bag. I don't know what the heck. The bag, okay? Let me see. Boop, boop, beep, beep. Maybe I get some of this stuff because, after all, I am opening it for her, right? Oh, yeah. That's a little cute bag, right? Beep, beep, beep. Okay. Okay, so, okay. These are lashes. Yeah. Oh, girl. I love my lashes, and so does Rosa. I love them, love them, love them. There's some lashes she sent her. Yeah. Okay, girl, that's what I'm talking about. Woo, some lashes. Yeah. Rosa told me not to throw anything, but she does. She can do whatever she wants to do. Okay, I've seen her throw things, okay? This is a mask. Ooh, lips. You know, Rosa loves those lips. Ooh, loves. She kisses all over everybody. I always say, oh, slobber, slobber, slobber. Okay, but anyways, yeah, okay. Best day ever. Oh, what a cute bag, Crazy. That's so cute. Let's see what's in here. Oh, look, it got caught on my spider. See, I like spiders and bats. That's my thing. It got caught on there. Ooh, I don't know if I can get it off. I've got it off. Of course I can, right? How'd y'all like my cave? Right? What's in here? Ooh, let's see. Oh, she got some. She got some more lashes. Ooh, there we go. Ooh, Rosa likes those lashes. I only lashes. Ooh, she likes those. Ooh, ooh, she's going to get so mad at me for throwing stuff. I don't care because she does too. Ooh, look at the bag. Oh, how cute. What is it? Hearts on it. Oh, yeah. Oh, Crazy. That is so nice of you. You should send me some sometime. You know that, right? Ah, some more lashes. I think she said that at one time. I think at one time she said she couldn't find any lashes, so that's why she was sending them to her. What else is in here? Oh, there's so many goodies in here. Oh my goodness, what is in here? What is in here? There's another heart thing going on there. Yay! Okay. It's all wrapped up in the bubble wrap. Oh, okay. It's a polish. Oh, how pretty. It's got some bling bling in it. That's so pretty. Pretty, pretty. Isn't that pretty? Yep. Yep. Oops. Oh, okay. Oh, she got us some foot mats. Oh, I'm gonna ask for some of these. 1, 2, 3, 4. She got us some 4 foot mats. I need some foot mats, girl. Hey, Crazy, I'm taking one of these. I don't care what Rosa says. I'm taking one. Yeah. Love the foot mask. These are foot masks, lavender scent. Yeah, by Be Pure. I know that's what I'm talking about, right? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. Okay, so that's that. Okay, they got, oh, what's this? Oh, she got a lippy. Oh, it's in a bag like this. Ooh, 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 ooh. This must have been a while ago because it's got hearts on it. You know what I'm saying? Okay, this is, I can't see what this is. This is Maybelline Paint. No, Infallible Paints Matte. Yeah, that's what it is. There you go. I can't do a twatch, guys. I don't have none of white, so I can't do a twatch. But I'll show you. I'll open it for y'all, though. Here we go. There it is. There's the dough put applicator. The dough put. Yep, there it is. That's how you say it, right? Dough put. Yep, there's a dough put applicator. That's a pretty color. Yeah, that's a pretty color. Yeah, so pretty. Yeah. That's pretty, pretty, pretty. Ooh, ooh. Crazy, you still get some nice things there. You really did get her some nice stuff. Okay, one more thing. I think that's it, right? Is that right? Oh, let me see. Okay. All right, that's it. Okay. So we got one more thing here. Okay, she got the smiling lines. Let me see. Wow, there's one pair in here, and they are to reduce smile lines. I got some of them too. You know, we get those, you know, sometimes. You got to smile, then we sleep like that. You got to be careful, okay? Yeah. So these are for your smile lines. It's you know, some skincare by Be Pure. And there it is. I know Rosa loves these, okay? And she got her 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I'm so glad I can count. So that's it. That's all, folks. Oh, boy. I had to clean this mess up. Who else is going to be mad at me? But anyways, thanks, Crazy. Whoever you are. Rosa, I'm sure she's very grateful for you sending her that. Yep, 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 yep. Even though it was a while back. She's always on the late show, as she says. But anyways, okay, so Is there anything else? Okay, now, like I said, I do have the drawing to do, so I wonder if I should just do it now. No, I'm gonna wait. Okay, I'm gonna go get into my costume, and then I'm gonna go do my modeling and my little dance for you all. I don't know what she got me for a costume, but we'll see, okay? All right, so I hope you guys like this. Let me take another sip of my champagne. You know, I almost didn't make it here this year, you guys. You know, I almost didn't, like, you know, but I did. I'm here now, so like Rosa does the kisses, right? But I'm here now. You gotta appreciate me because I appreciate you all watching, all right? Okay, so remember, there's always gonna be photo shoots, as she says. Photo shoots, right? That's how you say it, right? Photo shoots, photo shots, photo shoots. There's always gonna be photo shoots. I don't know what they're gonna be, beginning, the end. They're gonna be all over the place of me and my outfit. You know my Elvira outfit. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, and then there'll be some in my costume, I guess. Okay, all right, so let's go do this, okay, because I need to get this done. All right, so I'm gonna change into my costume, and then we're gonna go do this, and then I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna do the drawing for her business. Okay, all right, now remember, to be in this drawing, you have to buy something and you get tickets, and every $10 you spend, you get a ticket. And she also has these punch cards too, so she does a lot for her business, and she also gives free gifts. Okay, and she just got a whole new a whole bunch of new things, new arrivals, okay? A lot of stuff she just got in. I guess she said she's gonna do a video to show them. I don't know when, because she's always on the late show. You know how she is, right? But okay. All right, guys, so let's do this, okay? So 3, 2, 1, bam! Bam! I'm back in my costume. Oh, how batty is this? I know she knows I like bat, but it doesn't mean she has to make me a bat, right? Oh my goodness. Oh, child, I'm a bat. Oh Lord. Oh well. But anyway, so that's that. All right, so I'm going to go do this modeling and dancing, and I will be back to draw the winner of the giveaway for her business. Okay, guys, I will see you. And by the way, happy Hallowinny, because today's Hallowinny. All right, guys, so let's do this. Bam!
Elvira. Elvira. My heart's on fire for Elvira.
Elvira, mistress of the dark. You better pick up your game if you want to get your paycheck. Yeah, I be watching you. Don't worry. I have cameras everywhere. So get a moving, girlfriend.
What is she talking about? What is she talking about? Step up my game. Man, Elvira got some game for her. Let me tell you something. Okay, she wants me to step up my game. I'm going to step up my game, okay? Yeah, I'm going to step up this game. Okay, camera lady, shut that camera off. And you know what? We're going to do this, okay? So let's, yeah. Do this.
Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
You knock me off of my feet now, baby.
Go, girl!
How you doing, man?
How'd you like that little number, huh? Step up my game. Who she think she talking to? She got a camera on me. You know what? I don't think so. Okay. But anyways, I hope you all enjoy that. Oh, I definitely need some more champagne now. And it was hot out there, okay? It was like 70 degrees. Oh my Lord. Elvira was up there. Woo! I was going nuts. Okay, so let's do this drawing because I don't want the video to be long because like she says, don't let it be too long, Elvira, you know? All right, so first of all, I'm gonna show what she's giving away, okay? She's giving away one of her bags from her business. Very pretty, okay? But how's everybody doing, darlings? I know I'm doing good. I got my workout today. Ooh. Okay, so she's giving away this, okay? Cobalt blue, okay? And you could wear it this way. You could wear it this way with the chain like this, or you can drop it and wear it like that. So you can wear it as a long shoulder bag or a little bit of a shorter shoulder bag. I like them shoulder bags, but I don't like them as they're under my armpits, okay? I don't like them to be like this, you know what I'm saying? All right, okay, so let's draw. Okay, you want to? Okay, Alicia, look at all her cute little lips. Yeah, I love it, right? Darlings. It says, creep it real. So I'm going to pour all the tickets in here. Yes, I am. Mixing up and draw the winter. Yep. There we goes. I didn't show the inside of the bag, guys. Sorry. I just hope this video ain't gonna be too long because she hates when it's long. Shake them up, shake it up, shake it up. Let me see real quick. Oh my goodness. So yeah, I didn't explain nothing because she always didn't explain stuff. You know, she's so professional. You know me, I just do what I do, okay? Okay, it's got the gold hardware. The gold hardware. Oh my goodness. And it's a jelly purse. And it's got that inside. It's got a little pocket. This was inside. It's got a little pocket right there, okay? So you can put some stuff in. It's big enough to carry your cell phone, okay? So, all right, let's see who the winner is. It don't have no feet on the bottom. Did I do it good enough? Okay, oh, my poor babies. Look at my babies. They miss me so much. They're over there eating candy corn. So, okay, all right, let's draw this winner. Here we go. I know people are like, come on, Elvira, let's do it. Oh, Lord, I don't even have my glasses. I don't even know if I'd be able to see the winner. Let's see. Here we go. Here we go. I hope I can see it. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. I can't even see the winner. The winner is... Dun, 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 dun. I can't see who it is. I gotta get my glasses. Ahead and get them. Sorry, guys. Okay, so the winner is Darcy. Yep, there it is right there. Yep, Darcy. So, I hope she watches the video. But it don't matter. Even if you don't watch the video, you still can win because she purchased, okay? She is actually one of Rosa's people from her city. So, yeah. So yeah, so she won. All right, guys, so that's it. I said, yeah, I hope you enjoyed everything, you know. I hope this video is not too long so Rosa doesn't have a fit. Yeah, so all right, like she always says, you know, stay happy, is that what she says, healthy and stuff, and do whatever you gotta do, and yeah, I hope to see you guys again soon. Yeah, okay, so yeah, so I, Mistress of the Dark, Elvira, will see you all when I see you all. All right, so happy Hallowinny to you all, and don't forget, be good, and don't forget, don't drink and drive, and make sure that you be safe out there now, because you know how it is with them candies and stuff like that. You got to check them, you know, right? Yeah, so I hope everybody stays safe, okay? All right, so like I said, I'll see you when I see you, okay? I hope you enjoyed everything, okay? If you write down the bottom and give me a thumbs up if you liked it all, okay? All right, I love you guys all so much. I got to do what she says. Bye! Say bye, babies! Bye! Bye, bye, bye!